Hello everybody and welcome to Game Beasts for PlayStation 4. Merry Christmas to all. I'm a little tipsy. I have like 5 or 6 beers until now. Not so good for my performance. But let's see what we can manage. First off, knockdown. Can I get up? No? I just smashed my head into somebody and then fall under water. Then accordions, one. Okay, no problem. Let them have their advantage first, because I'm skilled enough with luck based movement and actions that I can win it, so no problem. Look, this is how you get one trophy. I already have 100% of the trophies, but how to say the least, it's very important to run as fast as you can before the stairs will break. This motherfucker didn't let me pass, so that should be a problem, because now the stairs will fall and these guys will win. Okay, so you need to run down, run back up as fast as you can, nobody should interrupt you, and then you will have the step down trophy, yes? Now on this stage, it's awesome. You can break everything, from doors to the other guys' faces. You see how I throw them? No problem at all. This one wants to cripple the cable, which it's not good. Oh my god, I'm unconscious. Motherfucker. No problem. I will try to avenge myself on the stair, if it's at all possible. Let's place a bet. Who do you think it will win? Macho Gamer or... I don't see his name. Sway. Yeah. By the taunts that the Macho Gamer makes, I think he is gonna lose. Yes. I was right to call it on that. No problem, everybody has one star, three people, the green lizards, yes. Now Illuminati should be, kiki, I don't know what I'm saying because I'm a little tipsy, yeah. I enjoy to make these videos, but as you see, I'm inexperienced, I cannot edit for saving my life. It takes too much of creativity, which I do not have anymore. You see how it's done, bitch? You see? Okay, we knocked off each other. Three knocks out in a row. Again? What the fuck? Everybody is better. Oh my god, for time. This is something hilarious. Wow, somersault. You saw that somersault. How I win it. Oh my god. Me and this guy are really, really close. Oh my god, I won. There are two people around there, yes. Let us try a jump. No. I grabbed the chat last time. I could have waited until his stamina would go off, run out. But, come on. Are you here bored or something? No. You are astonished by this gameplay, by how we smack each other around. Very funny. He here you need to push them in front of the train. Like that. That one is coming. Or not. Yes. When you hear a specific sound, that player is long gone. Oh my god. I am unconscious and on the tracks. Can I survive? Yes, of course. But this one? No! Too late! Oh my god! I'm unconscious also. This is a new player. I think he doesn't know. Oh my god, the train was coming one after another. Okay, from now on I'm gonna try to concentrate a little bit, play some strategy games with them until they all get killed and then I can win some, because oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Let's smoke while we wait. I know, it's boring to watch everybody struggle without any plan or nothing. Come on. You hit one guy, you break dance their face in. No, they are just pushing them around. The one is going up and one is struggling. No, if the train had, if the subway, the subway train has passed, why do you throw him there? Throw him on the other side. Yeah. The probability... okay, it's a random number generator, I think. The style of the... This is what I'm talking about. You fight for 5 minutes straight and then everybody drowns. Because everybody was hit on the same time and passed the deadline on the same time. Doesn't matter. Now, I'm gonna play the strategy game. I'm gonna climb up and whoever is trying to kill me up here, I'm gonna work on them. Of course, look at my sick moves. Turn around. I can adjust a little bit the camera. Let's hold on to that black space, it's very difficult to do. So, let us do it. Okay. Why did I get unconscious from hitting the bin? Why did I get unconscious from jumping? I don't know, but I want. I told you. Strategy makes a difference. We have some loud annoyance on the video camera, yeah. Don't mind anything that I'm not saying, because... look at my climbing skills from 2 times. I reached the top. This is a definitely must buy to have fun with friends, if you have competitive friends. If you have one, then nice game. Let us try play FIFA or something. That's not awesome, because FIFA, you can do that in real life, but would you throw a real person into the incinerator like here? No, you don't. Or I think so. I hope so. Yeah. So, this strategy is all about all the time. And who bangs first wins. Look at this. They're from above. Oh, almost. Oh, you're not safe. Not safe, bitch. Unconscious. Two of us, it's not fair. Oh, I'm unconscious. Why do you wanna play here? I don't understand. But I'm gonna kill you anyways. Come on, come on. incinerator. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna fell off. No. It's just you and me and that one also. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, there's four of us. Okay. This is doom, state. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't do it. Don't do it. Ah, you couldn't. Ah, you couldn't. You're dead, bitch. You're dead. Told you, strategy. Strategy makes the win. You see, they had one start, now I have two. One after another. This is a difficult one. This stage has a little bit of problem. If you break down the stairs and the wind, the ventilators absorb. Okay, I'm still alive. Yes, I'm still alive. Still in the game. No! All that trying to succeed until fail. This is sad. How they win, it's like fall with each other. No, you have to stand. Be the last man standing, or beast, or I don't know. So, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, find a weird pink cat. They throw everybody around, and I think that's all that. Oh my god, he made me unconscious, but don't worry, I'm gonna survive, I'm gonna win this. This is the victory, eh? This will be the victory for me. For me and everybody else. No, everybody else, no. I'm gonna, look at me, I'm a champion, yes? I'm gonna bow down and say goodbye to everybody. See? Now we just hope for the best. Yes, yes, die. Okay, one more. One more and I can win this. Oh my god, unconsciousness. Oh my god, he unconscious. I told you I would win. Not in a proper way, but come on. Okay, if you like that, that's good. No problem. I actually for a hobby. If you like to watch, I don't know. Give a like, leave a comment. It will be awesome. Thank you so much, guys.